So now that you have your captions imported, synced, and edited, it's time to export your captions. And there are a few ways that you can do this: as a separate file, embedded in the media file, and burn in titles. In the first example, we will export captions as a separate sidecar file. To export, go to File, then to Export Captions. Select each format you want exported. For this example, I will select SRT, English, and Spanish. I will choose Relative to Timeline. If you formatted your captions a certain way, select Include Formatting. If you're exporting CEA 608, take note that you won't be able to export your formatting. After you've chosen where you want your file to be on the hard drive, click Export. For the second example, we will export the captions so that the captions are embedded in the media file itself. Please take note that they have to be in the CEA format in order for you to embed them directly into your media file. Click the export icon in the top right corner of Final Cut Pro. You can also go to File and then Share. For this example, let's choose Apple Devices 1080p. Select Settings. For video codec, choose H.264 Better Quality. Select Roles and then select the blue Captions button to the right of the video track. Go to the drop-down menu on Embed CEA 608 and choose English CEA 608. Click OK, then click Next and choose where you want your video file to be on your hard drive. For the third example, we're going to burn captions onto the video, which makes the captions always appear. In other words, you won't be able to switch the captions on or off. Click the export icon in the top right corner of Final Cut. You can also go to File and then Share. For this example, let's choose Apple Devices 1080p. Select Settings. For video codec, choose H.264 Better Quality. Select Roles, and then select the blue Captions button to the right of video track. Go to the drop-down menu on Burn in Captions, and choose the format you want to be burned in. For this example, let's use English CEA 608. Click OK. Click Next, and choose where you want your video file to be stored on your hard drive. And that's it! You now know how to import, edit, and export your captions in Final Cut Pro.